Good friggin' morning! I learned something. Apparently bounties don't count towards your game completion. Cause I was at 32% yesterday, did some bounties, still 32% today. So there's that. Also this butthole cave. This is also here. I feel like that's probably gonna be important at some point. But yeah, so whatever, we got the one last bounty to do. Kill Hatamari demons. I probably should, because they don't count towards overall completion, I probably should do bounties on my own time, separate from videos, and I might start doing that after this one. Seems kind of annoying that they don't count, considering that they take so much longer than regular missions. Ten geishas and four shamans. Thing to declare twice. Moving on.
Fresh clip.
I know what you're thinking. That was your victory, but it was not. For it was mine. Guys, we're still not able to bother.
Says keep pointy end toward enemies.
Alright. Just get myself a couple new weapons while I'm here. Shit, dudes.
Oh,
that sounded violent. Electric vulnerable, huh? I am low on shotgun shells. Anywhere near the guy I was just fighting. Where'd you go?
Hold yourself together, man.
Down up there, you know? Okay. Just killed myself. I think that detonator on the grenade launcher is working out for me. I don't think the grenade launcher is working out for me.
New ammo, friends. You ready to kill some fuckfaces?
Fate core of protection. Why would I use any of these cores that reduce my damage against enemy types? You know? That's the thing that kind of keeps confusing me. It's like, especially considering that it's usually the rarer stuff, like the higher quality stuff that has these cones of debuffs, and I'm like, why would I use that?
This is my way. Wait a second.
Like, I follow the dots. Oh, look, they did lead me to the guy. What have you got going on? Physical resist, toxic, vulnerable. Okay. You guys are ice vulnerable again.
Friends, you ready to kill some people?
I actually shot your hat off.
Small, but efficient.
More shamans and 5 more geisha. Making good. Doing good. Got serpentars.
Nothing like it.
Oh,
needs your blood.
Both together, what?
Surprise! You're dead.
Ice resistant, the other is ice vulnerable. For whatever reason, they decided they had to get right on each other's dick. Covering each other's weaknesses. You stop summoning fucking dynamites. Hear me, you dead. one bullet from death. There you go.
Do you feel lucky, Mary?
Way less impossible. Thanks to my improved arsenal. You should say it is impossible to sum someone's life on a piece of paper. This is fair. Now he's got those two geisha girls, and we good.
Hunting dickheads.
And that was a straight up assassination.
Lucky prick.
Woo. Teleport. I was positioned right in the circle, I'm sorry. Board's completed for now. So these are cool. Thank you. Get myself a couple ice swords to swing around. I'm sure I'll be fine. Glad I've done them all.
Hey, no offense, but your mom is a stone-cold bitch.
Oh, she's not my mom.
No?
She's my grandmother.
Grandmother? Seriously? Wow. Kinda guilty, actually.
Ew! Gross! She is the worst!
Where is your mom?
In the ground. Died giving birth to me.
Okay. Well, it was nice of Mama Mamushi to take you in, right?
Oh, right. Well, after what she did to my mother, I'm surprised I'm even alive.
Is this a story I really want to hear?
Set up an arranged marriage between my mom and the Oyabun. Word is, it was a deal so he'd make her his number two. Yeah, well, excuse me if I'm a little sensitive about my mother being sold as a sex slave. By her mother! That's what she do. I'll never be like her.
What? In charge?
You know, you're a real prick sometimes.
I've always thought of myself as more of a...
Your sword not working. There's so much going on.
How'd you get to know Smith?
I started studying Kung Fu with him, and he took an interest. He's the closest thing to real family I've got.
Wait, Smith's a Kung Fu teacher?
Uh-huh. He's only been a mechanic since the collision. I mean, he's always been a blacksmith, but before he only made swords.
I guess there is more money in cars than martial arts these days.
Everyone had to adjust after the collision. He doesn't charge any of us for lessons, and most of the students live there.
Kids today, always looking for a handout.
Believe me, they pull their own weight. They're some of the most selfless people I've ever met.
St. Smith's home for wayward ninjas?
You know what? Don't talk about things you don't understand.
We really don't get along. I mean, that's how it started out with Hoji, but it feels like if they...
Holy Nelly Bird.
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. And shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor, after I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just a guard whose ass I kicked. No big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you'd appreciate it.
Aw, darn.
Warlord, what's up, dude? I've seen one of you guys in a long time.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Travis, calm down. Travis. Calm down. Jeez. You think I hadn't seen the guy in years or something to be a bit more appreciative of my presence. Yeah, it's one of them buttholes. Is the Wang Cave about to be compromised?
Fresh clip.
I'm a little low on ammo, so if you guys could just share.
Holy shit.
What?
Shh, that's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
...were super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Okay, why is Mezu here? My dude. My bro. Oh yes, this is happening. Just blows it around. Yes. Fire rounds, yes. kinda like the new swords. Oh, this is nice. Anywho, let's go see what's up with Mezu. Why is he here?
Hey! Freak show! Long time no ass kicking!
Oh, no way! Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kicked your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right. You're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.
Oh, I am sorry. The explosive rounds might actually be damaging its potential, but overall, it's good. It can do some damage.
Did you see how much crude was coming out of those gates? That has to be the source.
Does seem likely.
Hey, what was that stuff he was talking about?
Last time we met, I defeated him by breaking the seals on the gates. When you could seal in the game, I attacked him. It was some serious battlefield improvisation.
It's a fine line between brilliance and cowardly.
Hey, a win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
Do you ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero of all the stories you tell? I mean, come on. How likely is it that you are always...
Sorry, I gotta take this.
Loang, please return here with all haste. Zillersmen are invading the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn. I'll be right there.
We have to get back there. Now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh. That's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay. Nearest spot is... It's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.
Woo! For some reason, when he was saying Mezu, I was thinking the giant bull armor guy, but no, Mezu was the horse head guy. With the spear. And the gates, that's right. This video's been running for a while. I probably shouldn't have milked it as long as I have. We'll just have to pick up here tomorrow. Big trouble in Calamity. With my new sick-ass gun. But I do think that explosive thing is holding it back. Why can't I put more than one element on it? I hate all these things and their drawbacks. Like, come on, stop being suck. Alright. That's good enough for now. Tomorrow we resume. Don't miss it.